India is a land of natural beauty which has wondered the mankind since ages. Every region has reason to boast about its natural assets. What about going for a trip to one such natural wonder, which is known as the Sea of Milk, a proud possession of the smallest state in India, Goa? Yes, let's have a look at the magnificent Dudhsagar. The Dudhsagar waterfall is perched in the high peaks of the Western Ghats and is a sight to behold, especially in the monsoons when it is in full and furious flow. The waterfall is situated inside the Bhagwan Mahavir Wildlife Sanctuary in Sankeim district of Goa. From a distance, the waterfall appears like streams of milk rushing down the mountainside. Measuring a mighty 310 meter from head to foot, this waterfall on the Goa-Karnataka border attracts a steady stream of visitors from the coast into the Western Ghats. After pouring across the Deccan Plateau, the headwaters of the Mandovi River form a foaming torrent that splits into three streams to cascade down a near vertical cliff face into a deep green pool. The Konkani name for the falls, which literally translated means sea of milk, derives from the clouds of milky foam which rises up at the bottom of the falls. Dudhsagar is set amidst breathtaking scenery overlooking a steep crescent-shaped head of a valley carpeted with pristine tropical forest that is only accessible on foot or by train. Dudhsagar Waterfalls is listed as India's fifth tallest waterfall and is 227th in the world. It is a major part of the Goa ecosystem. It is a four-tiered waterfall with a total height of 310 meters and an average width of 30 meters. Like most places in Goa, the Dudhsagar waterfall too has a legend attached to its name. The legend tells the story of this powerful and a wealthy king who ruled a kingdom in the Western Ghats.
A king ruled the Western Ghats had a beautiful daughter. A beautiful lake was within the palace. The princess used to take bath in this beautiful lake during hot summers. After the bath, she used to enjoy sugared milk. One day, she was about to finish her sugared milk when she saw a handsome prince watching her from behind the trees. Embarrassed, she poured the milk to form a curtain to hide her body, while a maid covered her body with a dress.
Thus was the legend born. the sugared milk poured down the mountainside and continued to flow in torrents as a tribute to the everlasting virtue and modesty of the princes of the Ghats. The Dudhsagar continues to flow to this day and attracts thousands of visitors to one of the most popular and famous tourist spots in the state of Goa. A number of private operators offer special trips to the waterfalls and the tours operated by GTDC, Goa Tourism Development Corporation, also have Dudhsagar Waterfalls as one of the tour spots. The most famous route to trek during monsoon reach Castle Rock Station and start a scenic 14-kilometer hike to Dudhsagar Waterfalls along the railway track. And it normally takes 5 to 6 hours for a normal person to reach. In this route, we will be passing through a number of tunnels, a boat reading Welcome to Goa, and also great views of the valley. There are 2 trains a day that stop at Dudhsagar station, and it's possible to catch a morning train up and spend several hours at the falls before taking an afternoon train back. top of the falls, the railway line from Vasco to Londa crosses the mountain side with excellent views from the train. There are also a couple of pools that you can swim in, making Dudhsagar a great place for a day full of fun and frolic. The alternate way of reaching the falls is only advisable between January and May, when the level of the water in the rivers abates enough to permit jeeps to approach the base of the falls. The blockbuster films of 2013 in Kannada and Hindi, Maina and Chennai Express respectively, was shot in the backdrop of this beautiful Dudhsagar waterfalls.
ಚಾಚಿದ ಕೈಗೆ ಆಕಾಶವೇ ತಾಗಿದೆ ಗಿಚಿದ ಹಾಗೆ ಮಳೆ ಬಿಲ್ಲೆ ಮೈ ಗಂಟಿದೆ
ಹೊಸ ಸಂವತ್ಸರ ಹೊಸ ಮನ್ವಂತರ ಶುರುವಾಗಿದೆ ಆಗಿದೆ ಈಗ ಮೊದಲ ಮಳೆಯಂತೆ ಎದೆಗೆ
The surrounding area is surrounded by a deciduous forest and many species of birds, insects, plants and animal abound here. There is a railway station called Dudhsagar Falls where train stops for a minute or so for technical reason. But no tickets are issued to or from this station, and it is not a commercial halt for trains. The next railway station is Kollam on Margaon Castle Rock Londa track, 13 km from the fall. The falls can be reached by train from Karnataka State from Londa Railway Junction. And one can get down at Castle Rock Station or Kollam Station and reach the falls by road. However, one can get down at Dudhsagar Falls Railway Station itself that lies between Castle Rock and Kollam and walk the short distance to the falls. Then one can come back to the same station and take a freight train by requesting the guard and taking his permission. All the trains, including freight trains, stop at Dudhsagar Falls Railway Station while going towards Margaon, but not while going in the reverse direction. So, hope you all have enjoyed this trip to Dudhsagar.